tropical rainforests are obviously very famous. Temperate rainforests occur in mid-latitude temperate areas where there's serious rainfall. So here in Wales, with the winds coming off the Atlantic and the hills, you can get 3,000 millimetres a year. It may rain more days than it doesn't. And one of the characteristics of temperate rainforests is the abundance of epiphytes. Epiphytes are plants that grow on other plants. So here are some mosses, there are some lichens, there are some ferns, there could be liverworts. So without roots in the soil, these species require a regular source of water, hence high rainfall. They can extract nutrients from the air and from organic matter on the trunk. These can photosynthesize under low light conditions. By occurring in clumps, these mosses can reduce the water loss. So globally, temperate rainforests are a very threatened habitat and scarce habitat. In the UK, they just occur on the west coast in the wet habitats, and they're restricted to the areas where they haven't been lost. So that can be riverine gorges or islands on lochs or isolated areas like the Taynish Peninsula in Scotland. And managing these requires stopping them being felled, stopping them being intensively grazed, removing invasive species such as rhododendron, but also if there's too much ivy or bramble or domination by young trees, that can be serious. So light grazing by cattle is often a measure that's carried out.